isn't here.
No.
What are you doing?
Garrett, that book you gave me, it's gone.
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my engraving. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged, all because of that book? What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost. But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. Yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, you'd still hear that. Basso's no idiot.
Book.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jacob. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been setting the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob? Alas, the Baron has been chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured. What a lie.
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your grave.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. We change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza. There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
Which will answer to the Baron. I will see to it myself.
A jerky isn't the only thing dried up in the city.
Smells terrible around here.
It's too quiet here. He better not slip away.
What happened to this place?
Why in the bells is this open? Alarm!
I'm starving.
My back's hurting bad. Why'd that door just swing open?
Hello? Is there someone here?
I must be bored if a door is grabbing my attention.
I didn't ask for a revolution. I'd made a fine life. Now what'll I do? Master Eastwick has the right idea. I should lock myself in that bloody cell.
It's cold out tonight.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Thank you. tough times.
And cup Theodore as if he was a common thief. I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Oh, they have their orders. That's what they said. Orders, ma'am. I told them orders won't get him out of his study.
He has been up there for some time now.
Three nights, four. Even as we make to leave this squalid city, his work remains his true love. A wife is but an afterthought. I need to rest.
Perhaps you could speak with the Master.
Oh, Theodore stopped listening to me a long time ago. Besides, I'll do nothing to aid the Baron's brutes. Once I would demean myself pleading to that locked door. In time, I accepted my lot. A chaste kiss the next morning, the stink of stale opium on his coat. Beware marriage to a creative man, Tilly.
Yes, my lady.
I need to sleep.
Oh, you're saying there's a hidden entrance in here somewhere?
I said I've often seen the Master enter here, but found it empty when I check upon him.
You haven't ever nosed about for it?
No, of course not. It wouldn't be my place. Ugh.
Come on, Mother Mulberry. You're talking noble, but you aren't noble.
When you're quite finished, I have packing up to do.
All right. Back to it.
I'll check the room myself.
Hidden entrance. Just what I'm looking for.
Your Master Eastwick is definitely hiding something. Locked in his room like that and not coming out.
I don't know what he's thinking, refusing the watch at a time like this.
Give it a look.
You're mine!
Thank you.
What's Eastwick been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. That explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the Lion. By order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch. Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
Biggest admirer of your own work. The keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along. Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what?
This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. Rumored that...
have a look. You know where to find me.
If this wasn't my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basil. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding Basso. find peace.
Thanks, Garrett. I was going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
It's not about the payment. It's who I am.
Garrett, if you get out of here alive, I mean, you know, when you get out of here, I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.